Right, right again. We still have a deck from the blog. It's called Jeskai Control. It's just an expensive deck, really. I didn't have enough to make it entirely, but I substituted.
I won't hide from the world any longer. Let's skip to the good part.
What? The deck worked really well. No, we're good, we're good. Yeah, this is decent. And then we start pulling from cards soon-ish. Yeah. Mm. Another thing. Just can't get past this thing right now. Do I wait? Okay. Speaker. Mm-hmm.
Let's slow this down.
Movement. No. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
show remorse. I'll show you straight. No time for a break. We need to move quickly.
No. Whatever.
Don't make another move.
Got one. All right. Have fun stopping this. I think this guy is good.
hardly my worst defeat.
I don't know what's going to... Oh, this is great. Alright. Get anything for that? You do not. Alright. Let's just open some quick packs, I guess. I don't even know what to open. M20? Do I want M20?
Fighting tooth and claw is what it takes. Then so be it.
Destroy all non-land permanents. Ugh. Cut. What a casting cost. I'm gonna replace whatever card I use in that last game. I forget what it's called. And it does 3 damage to the whole board. I like that better actually. But thanks for watching. I don't know what else to say.